But it's always a delight to follow Italian football. Martin Tyler here with you again. Alan Smith is with me again. And we have Calcio Our Football for you. Our match for you today is Roma, and they play Empoli. Roma's lineup for you.
Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal.
Kostas Manolas starts with Federico Fazio as the centre-backs. Diego Perotti starts up front with Edin Dzeko. Empoli, here's their lineup for you.
The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him.
Yeah, it's the classic number 10 role, really, isn't it? And if he can get on the ball and find some space, more than capable of slipping in passes to those two strikers.
An Olympic stadium here in Rome. Rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but they've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
I sometimes feel that the teams in the capital cities around Europe, it's a little bit harder for them. I don't know. In Roma, they seem to bow to Juventus and the Milan giants as well, but they're there or thereabouts.
Yeah, I don't know whether the stadium helps, Martin, the one they share with Lazio. The fans are a long way from the pitch, aren't they, with that running track.
And in control of the game, Gustavo Apollonio. Off we go with the kickoff. Comes the challenge. On the attack here. Cross coming in now. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. Pasquale. Just working away to try and find an opening. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Paredes. Kostas Manolas. And that will be a throw. Pasquale. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He's got support here. Tackle here. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Attacking now. And now we'll have a goal kick. Regin 9 Golan. Tackle goes in. Roma in possession again now. Turn pass. Federico Fazio. Raja Nainggolan. Mohamed Salah. Tackle is strong. Comes in with a tackle. That's a turnover of possession here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Tries the through pass.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Good challenge here. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. It's Roma attacking here. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Diego Perotti. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. And that's given away possession. Diego Perotti. It's Salah now. Roma on the attack. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Trying to thread it through here. But that's a clip going for goal! And that's the goal that puts them in front. Made the most of the last few seconds of this half.
Yeah, and it certainly changes the dynamics of this match. I don't think they would want the half-time whistle to come, though.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
As well, Martin, this game will open up now, this contest.
Roma have the free kick now.
We can have another look at that very important match-leading goal.
Yeah, moving on to it, he was never going to whack it, and it was a composed finish from him.
Pasquale. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
To thread it through here. But that's a clever going for goal! And that's the goal that puts them in front. From the first half, you'd pick Roma to win this game. Now they've got the half-time lead, we'll see what the second half brings. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Guido Marilungo. Onto the attack now. And now the shot! And they pulled it back level. If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
So away we go at 1-1. Paredes. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Roger Nainggolan. Possession changes feet. Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. And a back pass to Wojciech Szczęsny. They cope with it well defensively.
The shot's on!
That's a good block. Throw-in coming up. Well, he's the player coming off. Let's have a look at his goal.
Well, he's got a fair bit to do from that distance, but he's placed it really well to the keeper's right.
Here's a chance to attack. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Clément Grenier. It's Salah now. It's Roma attacking here, and that will be a goal kick. What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. It's Roma who are going to make this change. Trying to get it wide. And it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Well, the manager's now making a double change. Clément Grenier. Well, here we are, seeing a team really defend Alan Smith.
Yeah, looks like the money.
And here's the shot. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football.
And that's going to be a free kick. Good position here, and here's the cross, and he's in there with a header.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. And a corner given by the referee. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. On the attack here, made the challenge well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. El Shaarawy. Federico Fazio.
It is a penalty. Very late on here. Very late on. The referee, well, he's been strong. He's accepted the responsibility and given the penalty kick.
Oh, I don't know if the players bought that. He felt a little bit of contact. He went straight down.
Good penalty. Well, you would expect Roma to fight to the very last here, and maybe with a little bit more passion than they've shown for much of the game.
Yeah, you don't normally associate them with a lack of passion, but for whatever reason, they've not been at it.
Roma have conceded and they're trailing. Now it's 5 minutes to go. And the referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Position, they've shots on here. Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game, and he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him and his fans. A sensational technique to meet the ball like that.
Oh, takes me back to that Wayne Rooney one against Manchester City, Martin. It was a classic too.
Game restarts at 2-2. Five minutes still to go, Alan. Added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
El Shaarawy. Here's Francesco Totti. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Well, the 90 minutes have been played plus the added time, and we're still level.
thread it through here. That's a clever
going for goal!
And that's the goal that puts them in front. Guido Marilungo. Onto the attack now.
And now the shot!
And they pulled it back level.
Here's the cross, and he's in there with a header.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
It is a penalty, very late on here.
Good penalty. Good position, they've shots on here.